trail splits just up ahead for those going to California. I got a feeling a lot of folks will be heading that way soon.
How come, Captain Jed?
I heard a rumor at Laramie about someone finding a river of gold nuggets in California. Is that why?
Shh, Parker, not so loud. Seems that in January of this year, 1848, a fella named James Marshall did find some gold nuggets just lying out in plain sight in the American River.
Wow!
He was partners with a man named John Sutter, was building a sawmill in California. Well, old man Sutter knew what would happen if word about the gold got out, so he tried to keep everything quiet.
They found gold just lying in a stream? Seems awful hard to keep something like that a secret.
Yep. Seems a newspaper man, Sam Brennan, got wind of it. And you know what that means. The word started to spread like wildfire.
What's gonna happen?
Well, I don't know for sure, but it's pretty easy to guess. There's gonna be a lot more folks heading west, I tell you. They'll be coming from all over and in all kinds of ways.
By wagon, train, or ship mostly. Do you think they could ever build a railroad across these mountains?
Don't know much about railroads, but I'd say some people do just about anything for gold. It kind of makes them crazy, you know? There's gonna be a lot of changes out west. You folks are just the beginning.